Hi everyone, I wanted to share some fun spring activities you can do for Earth Day with your homeschool or your students. So up top, I have a resource on TBT about creating paper making with recycled paper seed starters. Over here on TBT, I have a free resource for you, Insect Symmetry, great for grades 4 through 7. Down here over on YouTube, I've got this lovely bee painting, and that's free.